A petting zoo can be a kid's favorite thing anytime they go to a zoo. I know my niece and nephew, when we went to the Fargo Zoo this summer, just loved the farm animals. That was their favorite part. Well, it's going on at NDSU this week, all to help young kids in the area learn more about those farm animals.
Yeah, the kids will get to touch, see, and learn so much about the animals that are so important to our region. Valley Today's Christy Larson is learning a little bit herself this morning as she reports live from NDSU. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, Kyle and Lisa. As you can see, I have another new friend here, and right now I am with some lambs, and Bailey is co-chair of Kiddie Day. So why don't you tell us again what kids are going to get to learn about the sheep and lambs that are here this morning?
Well, these are our Dorset sheep, and this is Cuddles, our little ram lamb. So these guys were born in February, so they're new additions to the NDSU barns out there. So they'll get a pet, ask questions, and we have a little lesson involved for them with sheep as well today.
And I know that too, I mean, you can see that both of them are in here. And are these twins?
They are. Twins are actually very common in sheep, and they can go up as triplets, quadruplets. So sheep have many brothers and sisters.
And I know too that these, actually the mother is not that old. Is that common for sheep? Because the mom's not even a year old yet.
Correct. Sheep actually have babies, you know, coming around at right about a year. So they're a little different than us.
But they're going to get to learn so much, not only about sheep, but also, I mean, we've shown some chicks, we've also shown some horses, and you guys are having goats come later, you have pigs here. I mean, there's a number of animals for kids to get to learn about when they come to Kiddie Days.
Exactly, that's the whole goal. We want to make it very interactive and very fun and inviting. So there's a lot of wonderful animals to learn about, and our Saddle and Sirloin Club has about 50 students that are here to share their knowledge and free time with the preschooler kids in the area.
I have someone eating some pants over here. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hold off some food. And you can get your kids registered too. I mean, it's going to be going on from Monday through Friday. They have a number of time slots still open. And we do have a link on how you can get your kids registered up on valleynewslive.com. And Kyle and Lisa, I have to say, although I do like the baby lambs, I think I'm still sticking with the chicks so far as my mascot that I might bring home with me.
And they're easier to fit in a camera bag.
This chick is true, anyway. Easier to sneak out of the arena there. Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.